They did say, you know, sometimes it might be 5 years on the list.
And Kerry Warren needed a transplant. The Birmingham native lost both of his kidneys to cancer and spent hours every week in dialysis. So he took his need to church.
He got up and he just wanted to inform, you know, the people about being a donor.
After the service, a woman named Barbara asked,
"Hey, I want to get the information." And he was like, "Oh, you do?"
A perfect stranger turned out to be a perfect match. Warren's wife, Tequila, called it a blessing.
It's like, wow. You know what I mean? Like, a person is really to give you a part of them that don't even know you, but want to save your life.
I love you.
Today, the two traded church for hospital beds.
You got that documentary.
And changed two lives for good.
I love you.
I love you too.
The surgery lasted several hours and Warren's husband will be in the hospital for a few days. But this family is calling Barbara more than just a donor.
He don't even call her Barbara. And they'd be like, "Well, who's going to give you a kidney? Who is this?" He was like, "My guardian angel."
A life-saving gift to a man in need.
We asked her the other night, he said, "How does it feel that you're saving someone's life?" And she was like, "It's really not me, you know, I'm just excited." She said, "But I can't get the credit for what God is doing."
Bonded by fate, thanks to faith. In Birmingham, Mary O'Connell, WVTM 13.